5:30. We've got a very special guest with us right now. We've got Lee Aaron, who dropped by to talk about and introduce and premiere her brand new video, Some Girls Do. Thanks a lot, Lee.
Oh, it's a pleasure.
I know you're really tired because you've been touring and sort of in a mad frenzy of dates. What's happening?
We started touring actually just before the album came out, about 2.5 months ago, and I basically have had no time off. We got back from the western leg of our tour about 3.5 weeks ago, and in the couple days that we had off, we shot the new video, and we just got back from the East Coast, the tour of all hell.
Are you going on still?
Yes, I have a few days off. Well, actually, I'm not even really off. I'm doing some local shows in the Toronto area, and on the 3rd of December, we fly to Germany for our biggest tour of Europe yet.
Wow.
And I'm coming back like 2 days before Christmas, a day before Christmas.
You've been in Europe before?
Oh, many times, yeah.
This album has already kicked off, like 5 weeks went gold, Some Girls Do. Let's just pick it up. Can you?
Okay. Well, I'll let you hold it.
Was there that amazing amount of pressure to follow up Body Rock, or what? How did it go?
Well, I mean, I'd be lying if I said there was no pressure to follow up an album that obviously surpassed double platinum. But on the same token, coming off an album that is successful, I think gives you confidence to go in and believe in what you're doing and have a focus and know what you want to do next time around and how to improve upon it. And the songs for this album actually came together very quickly. John and I wrote most of them in about 8 months. We actually wrote about
guitars.
Yes, he's been my longtime collaborator, and he also co-produces the album.
You happy with the video? Let's talk about that for a minute.
The new video?
Yeah.
It's fun, you know. I've always liked to have an element of fun to what I do, you know, and I admit to the use of little sexual innuendos in my music, and unfortunately there are some people that don't get the humor in it, but then there's a lot of, obviously the fans do, so, which is great. And I wanted to portray some women in non-traditional female roles in this video, as well as women just being rebellious and reckless and not being afraid to express themselves and be who they want to be and do what they want to do, because that's what the song is really all about. Some Girls Do does not mean some girls do it. It means some girls do what they want.
So let's check out Lee Aaron's brand new video, Some
Girls
Do.
I want to stop you for a second, because the real reason I came down here today was to give Much Music an early Christmas present.
Oh.
To present you with the gold CD for Some Girls Do.
Oh, that's very cool. Thank you very, very much.
Thanks much for their support. They've always been great to me.
Okay. Lisa, why don't you introduce your video?
Sure. This is my brand new video called Some Girls Do, from the album Some Girls Do, on the nation's music station, Much Music.